So, your number, sir. Thank you. Lot 663, then, ladies and gentlemen. A poster for this house's production of Hannibal by Shalimar.
Showing here.
Do I have 10 thanks? 5, then 5. I'm bid 6. 6. Do I see 7? 7. Against you, sir, 7. 8. 8 once. Selling twice. Sold the Toural Vicomte de Chauny. Thank you very much, sir. Lot 664, ladies and gentlemen. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls. From the 1831 production of Robert le Diable by Meyerbeer. 10 francs for this. 10. Thank you, sir. 10 I'm bid. 10 francs still. 15. Thank you, sir. 15 I'm bid. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Thank you. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attach the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theater, still in working order. Ladies and gentlemen,
showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, ladies and gentlemen, 15 then. 15, thank you, sir. Yes, 20 from you, sir.
25.
25 on my left. Thank you, madam. 25, I'm bid. 30. Selling for 30 francs then. 30 once. 30 twice. Sold. For 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chauny. Thank you once again, sir.
Boy. A collector's piece. Indeed. Every detail. Exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend. Your velvet lining and your figurine of lead. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666, then. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera. A mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light. So we will get a hint of how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination, gentlemen!
Thank you.
Monsieur André and Monsieur Firmin.
I'm sorry, Monsieur Lefebvre. We are rehearsing, if you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Rayet. Proceed, proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur Saturitan, Signor.
Signor.
Monsieur Rayet, our chief repetiteur. Rather a tiring time of the head.
Sabato ritanto fa in villa.
Signora.
Maestro.
As you wish, monsieur.
They appear to have met before.
Oh, thank you.
Christine Daae, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur.
You can't have lost it. After all the trouble I took, I was just 14 and soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf, or else it is you!
Oh, Christine! It's a naughty, let her mind wander.
Human, that too.
It's a naughty thought, I'm fonder of dolls, or of goblins, of shoes.
Or of riddles, of frogs.
Those picnics in the attic, or of chocolates. Dark stories of the North.
What I love best, what he said, is when I'm asleep in my bed, and the angel of music sings songs in my head. The angel of music sings songs in my head. Father said, when I'm in heaven, child, I will send the angel of music to you. Your father is dead well, and I have been visited by the angel of music.
Oh, no doubt of it. And now, we go to supper.
No, well, the angel of music is very strict.
I shan't keep you up late.
Well, things have changed.
You must change. I must get my hand out. 2 minutes.
Things have changed, Rob.
Insolent boy, the slave of fashion, basking in your glory. Ignorant tomb, this brave young suitor, sharing in my triumph.
Which am I here? You speak, I listen.
You've never
did.
Where is he?
Your
precious
precious. What is it now? And you just send it? Of course not. As if he would.
You didn't send it?
Of course not. What's going on?
You didn't tell me. This is not a letter you sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent? Your days and number upon you there are numbered. Christine Darling will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune. Should you attempt to take her place? All we've had since we came is Miss Dyer's name.
Miss Dyer has returned.
In which case I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went to her. She needed rest.
May I see her?
Monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note.
Let me see this. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. Ah! You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance. Christine Tye has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. Of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the matron, and put Miss Dye in the role of Countess, a role which Miss Dye plays not for charity. The role of the matron is silent, which makes my casting in a word, I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored,
a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Shouting your name, think of how they all Thank you. Thank you.
You'll be beside me.